icon, you can change the ink roller. You open this and you can change the ink roller from here. Just take this off and put the new ink roller, and this where you put the roll and open the back. Put the roll and drop it here, and then you just fold it and close it. So you just have to put the roll inside before that you can just drop it here. Through here and bring it down and close this lid and take the paper out, and if there is any stickers around here you can remove it and just close it like that, and then just close the lid. Surprises.